Can't quite make the dialect out. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
If you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Mayan.
provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Etsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
Ay, matal maka talamin.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Jet se ka too cool. Hey!
May they all be cursed.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival. These fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachebanu chik in topikonop. Chenhumpel batelilu chhelbe shunahe.
Beishan in tukul. Minanu nukolov, malov. Yet el mishuts kansani lobi. Chokili uhet tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahelum binton utsil waminan kukulkantik with nalone?
This describes something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent. I should have done something. Now.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed, I'll
see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed.
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unuratu, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world, and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me?
Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
Close.
shul besitzen dut.
Guia, guia! Bas, begin gultin guia kua bas te talkabo.
Jetz, bas, o katukultik.
Tingualik tetsch, jan bas tin guia, tutsi.
Gabetin litzik in bau, xal guatu gatal, gulat batein.
Indik ez makin baman, tatz.
I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. Across the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakcha. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichica, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Unuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalankoele lo putzig, hachpila bucho.
Chihuahua, Shena will live
to save.
Let's go.
The lapa.
Think that's the last of them
for now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. Understand. It's almost like a creel. I think we're clear.
Let's go.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something.
The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
What happened to the Yashil?
There are many legends. It was long ago. Much of its safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city.
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not unprepared. And not at the expense of the box. The warrior who will bear this sacrifice will prefer death. Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Junkinesh, Muchkilich, Olgonesh.
Who threatened our safety? Preservation! Their leader, the traitor, Unuratu, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late to save them. We offer a sacrifice to as a prayer for protection, as the end draws near, the sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
He sees it as a means to an end. Beyond that door. Come.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Like my way in.
Lara, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. Full up. Can't carry any more. After his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead Paititi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
you've been impacting. Matubeite la taquica basta tu pican el jabo.
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm down by the docks.
I see you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
That's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the burial chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku, regroup and take it from there. All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
What I found.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Still not 100% convinced the box even exists.
Not anything?
All clear.
Nothing in this area.
Not around here.
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
You find something?
Damn it! What would a magic box even look like?
Expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
all of a sudden.
Where'd he go?
We're taking casualties. Gotta find out what's going on. Sweep the area. Within a couple of yards of each other.
He's out.
Gotta do a sweep.
Impossible. I can't carry any
more. Hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez.
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area. You stay here.
Maybe she's over here.
Better get back here. First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now, Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide right now.
Lazy shit. Now I have to do everything.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Unuratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God, if
anything happens to him. God damn it.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I suspect that you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment? Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying. Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Promising. I'll fix it one more time.
Man down! Find the fuck responsible for this!
Oh, shit. I better look around.
Yeah.
Man down!
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
If I did, I'd be shooting.
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
more good men down.
Who's restarting this thing?
Get off this channel!
What?
They're listening!
Okay.
I'll find you! It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Anymore.
Christ.
Shh.
We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Jonah, come in, please.
not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Trap no more stable.
Stay calm.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very Mayan. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you? Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.